In this video, you will get a closer look at the Ford Model B. An overview, its design, price range, and more. So stay tuned. What's going on? This is the Classics Dude again. The Ford Model B is a state-of-the-art touring car launched by the Ford Motor Company in 1904. It was built in the Ford Piquette Avenue plants, and it was Ford's first car to use the front engine design, with a massive 24 HP four-cylinder engine situated at the front of the traditional radiator. The Ford Model B was a two-row, four-passenger touring vehicle. This car was kind of a luxury, as it had a brass trim and some polished wood inside. It was certainly not your regular transport vehicle. It was a pretty large vehicle, too, weighing an estimated 1,700 pounds. The Model B car is equipped with a side entrance tonneau body, which has an extra advantage of providing convenient access to and exit from the car directly under the sidewalk. The front seat has been split. The body is very spacious and decorated and upholstered in the finest and most usable manner. The Model B was more than twice the price of any other car on the Ford line. It was powered by a 4.6-liter straight-four 24-horsepower machine. This also made it Ford's first four-cylinder vehicle. The main distinction between the Model A and B engines is that Bs have large central bearings and pressurized bearings. This very rare vintage car had a wheelbase of 92 inches, 2,337 millimeter, and a transmission was made possible by a two-speed planetary system with a cone clutch, a shaft drive, and floor control. Drum brakes were also added to the rear wheels. It operated under a water cooling system. The Ford Model B had a three-year production period, which ran between 1904 and 1906. It wasn't really successful in the market, as it only sold 500 units in its first 20 months, and production had to be halted. It was later replaced by the Ford Model K. At the time of production, the Ford Model B was priced at about $2,000. Now, this classic can be acquired within a price range of $64,000 to $82,000 in various auctions around the world. That's a wrap, guys. I'm sure you enjoyed the video. It'll be greatly appreciated if you smash the like button. And stay tuned for another classic car video.